A new young comment, Ganguly and Gayel Alba for Nozawa. Okay. Ganguly is a broad, has got a broad repertoire, willing to play typical main lines. India currently has got four major forces in the national team. He's been a former student of Shirov and has even helped Anand's team when he played Kramnik. He's won major tournaments like the Asian Open. He's a hard worker and he plays around the 2600 mark. And the other chap who plays mostly in the European chess scene, he lives in France. Everybody is a very tough fighter and his uncompromising style suits him very well. On looking at this game, I found his characteristic style in use of pawns.